Public transport's on the nose. The number of us using it has fallen significantly in the past 4 years. Changing work habits and more expensive fares are creating new patterns in patronage. Ditching my keys for car keys. More of us are shunning public transport, opting to hit the road. Passenger numbers on trains, trams and buses have plummeted since the pandemic. 13 million fewer users in October 2023 compared to 2019. Down almost a quarter in 4 years.
A lot of that is a reduction in CBD peak hour trips in particular. That's obviously a consequence of more people working from home these days.
But those still headed to the office are now flooding our roads. The state government's roadworks blitz, described as a short-term fix.
We know from the past that when they expand major roads, there's some relief from the traffic for a short time, but in the longer term, traffic grows to fill up that space. Really, they should be encouraging more people onto public transport.
Instead, the cost of daily full fare tickets was hiked by 60 cents on January 1, marking the second fare increase in just 6 months. Recently released Department of Transport data shows passenger numbers were already down 30% between Monday and Friday in June before the fare hikes. Weekends are better, Saturday's down just over 1%, but an unlikely winner, Sunday bus services report an increase in passengers.
Work patterns have changed, more people are working from home, but still people are getting out for other trips. Public transport needs to adapt to that.